Homicide is investigating after a man and dog were shot and killed in the Southwest. Around 1:30 Wednesday afternoon, gunshots were reported on Cresthaven Place, just south of 16th Avenue. The victim was pronounced dead at the scene along with his dog. Police believe the victim was targeted. RCMP and Cochrane have found a vehicle that is believed to be connected to the shooting. Witnesses are asked to come forward.